Music and ministry in Eastern Europe is an incredible trip of a lifetime. You get to go to Salzburg, you get to go to Vienna, you get to go to Prague, three absolutely world-class cities. We do ministry concerts in all three of those great cities. You'll see the sights and scenes of the city of Mozart, which is Salzburg. You'll see Mozart's birthplace, the Salzburg Castle, Mirabel Palace. We actually do a concert there as well. You take the Sound of Music tour. We will visit Vienna and St. Stephen's Cathedral, the Opera House, the Hofburg, and experience Prague. You'll see the Prague Castle and the Castle District. We'll do a concert at the St. Nicholas Church in the Old Town Square. Dinner along the river there in Prague. But we do concerts at these great, great cathedrals. And it's just a life-changing experience in every single sense of the word. And what's great about this trip is you don't have to be a singer, all right? About 25% of the folks we take on these great excursions around the world are spouses, family, and friends. So if you sing, we'll definitely have you sing in the choir. If you don't sing, we'll treat you just as good, and you'll be able to get the best seats in the house at our concerts, wherever we sing and do these concerts at the great cathedrals in Eastern Europe. So it's a place many people have not been to, and I strongly suggest you take this tour. It's off the charts. Even the men like the Sound of Music tour, all right? So it's a trip of a lifetime. Hope you can join us. Music and ministry in Eastern Europe.